This light of mine,
I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Oh, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Oh, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Plantation Singers, it's good to see you.
It's good to see you too.
I like that rhythm. It is wonderful. So tell me, what have you been doing since the last time I saw you?
We have been really, really busy. We're in our 17th year, believe it or not.
17.
17 years, and we have done a lot of performing in 17 years. We have been doing over 100 performances every year. For almost 17 years.
Over 100 performances.
Yes, yes. And we just recently finished doing an internet commercial for the Charleston Visitors Bureau.
Whoa.
Yes, and you can view that on the internet.
Okay, you know what? You all are so busy. You do what? Wedding anniversaries,
weddings. Yes, we do school performances, library performances, birthdays, Just a variety. We have a nursing home ministry, and we have like 31 nursing homes in that ministry. That is a combination of nursing homes, adult daycares, senior centers, and retirement homes.
Well, I heard that you all were coming. That's why I put my outfit on, too.
Hey, you're looking good. Hey,
I knew that you all were coming here today, and I told my producer, I said, well, you know what? I'm going to change my clothes because I want to look just like them when it's time to interview them. And you all are wonderful, and the music is great, and I love the energy. How do you get your singers to project all of that?
Well, you know, it's all natural. You know, we just sing how the Spirit moves us, and that's how the Spirit is moving us.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And the tambourines and the bong and the drums, and it's just great. And I love it. And you know, being that we're in the Black History Month,
yes,
this is just wonderful to have you all come on Bounce Around Charleston to share your musical talents. And guess what? We're going to take a station break, but we're going to come back and hear more from the Plantation Singers. And closing out the show, you heard them earlier, the Plantation Singers. Take it away.
Can't nobody do me like Jesus. Can't nobody do me like the Lord.